We begin at 11 with breaking news out of Desert Hot Springs. You're looking live at the scene of a shooting on Kaweah Avenue. Police say that Kaweah is now closed between Palm and Ocotillo. Investigators say a man was shot in the torso and taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. They do not have information on the suspect at this time. Stay with News Channel 3 for any new developments.